Hello, hello, welcome back to my channel and to another reaction video. This time we'll be checking out the official teaser for Chung Yi. Okay. January 20th. Okay, that was a really good teaser. Most advanced combat AI combat warrior. Yeah. Not gonna lie, this seriously has a little battle angel vibe to it. This post-apocalyptic world where with a female, well, I'm assuming it's a female lead, though I don't know if it's going to be our main character or main villain. And something, it does has that vibe that, okay, it's AI, it's gonna be a villain, and they're gonna have to try and stop it. Because it's the most advanced, it's gonna be next to impossible or some such. But yeah, there were some crazy visuals at the beginning. Really dig the world. So the city is mostly covered in water. I wonder why, what happened. End of the world, and not every humanity is rebuilding. Some cool looking technology and whatnot. I wonder what the symbolism here is. Giant statue. For a second, then there I went to Attack on Titan, but okay, it does have the colossal Titan look to it a little bit. But yeah, crazy looking graphics. Really like the visuals when they are putting the robot together. I'm assuming this is its brain. Yeah, definitely need to check this one out. But yeah, this is gonna be intense. I've really enjoyed what Netflix has brought us from. There's a lot of good Asian series and movies that I have come out in recent years, so yeah, this could be. And I'm also a huge fan of all things sci-fi, so yeah, this is definitely made for me. But what do you guys think? Write your thoughts down below, I'd be interested to hear. Hope you enjoyed my reaction, drop a comment, drop a like, subscribe if you want, and I will see you in another video. Bye.